Mountain Day. Mountain Day is also known as Yamanohai, is Japan's new public holiday. In May 2014, it was announced that Mountain Day will be celebrated as a public holiday every August 11th, beginning in 2016. Supporters of the holiday included legislator Seishiro Eto and the Japanese Alpine Club. The legislation states that the holiday is to provide opportunities to get familiar with the mountains and appreciate blessings from mountains. As special arrangements for the 2020 Summer Olympics, the 2020 date for Mountain Day was moved to August 10th. With the Olympics and Paralympics postponed until 2021 due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the government left its change in place for 2020 and passed an amendment to the Olympics and Paralympics Special Measures Act to make a corresponding change to the holiday in 2021, moving it to the August 9th.